As the wedding day approaches, every bride wants to look her best and feel fabulous when she makes her grand entrance. Just a few changes to your daily routine will help you reach your goal. If you want to have fun at the same time, why not consider booking you and your bridesmaids into a bridal boot camp for a few weeks running up to the wedding? That will definitely keep you on track. Don't forget to consult with your GP if this is your first exercise regime for a while. Top tips for getting fit. Detox. We all know the body doesn't like toxins. Try to cut down on alcohol, caffeine, and processed food that may be causing water retention and excess fat storage. Start eating more raw fruit and vegetables and begin the day with hot water and lemon to flush out those toxins. Tone those arms. Most wedding dress styles will show off your arms, so a few toning exercises a week will banish any insecurities you may have. You could incorporate some press-ups into your week, and why not try lifting two books of equal weight as dumbbells whenever you have a spare 5 minutes. This will also help strengthen your upper body and give you a fantastic shape. Get walking. Walking is a great way to burn those extra calories you may have consumed during the day. You can incorporate walking into your daily routine. For example, if you can walk rather than take the bus or car, do it. This will help you retain a more active lifestyle and make you feel better for it. Try to get walking around 3 times a week for 15 minutes to start with and build up from there. Relax. When you get tired, your body starts to shut down and craves high-calorie foods such as sugar and sweets. Try to avoid this by getting plenty of sleep and relaxing in a lovely lavender-scented bath before bed. TheWeddingGuideUK.com is your perfect wedding planning partner and here to help you every step of the way.